Hi, friends. As I talked to you about last week, we're going to, and Miss Stacy did as well, we're talking about the weather this month. So we talked about different clothing you can wear. And now we're going to talk about just the sun and sunny weather, which we would all love. It's a beautiful week, so we're getting the sun and the sunny weather. The sun gives earth light and the sun gives earth heat. The sun changes the weather. So see, the sun is giving the earth heat and light and it changes our weather. The sun heats the water on earth. See the water? So it heats the beach water. The water drop, it heats all the water on earth. The droplets move into the air. The water droplets form into clouds. When the cloud is full, it drops the water. Clouds can drop rain, ice, or snow. Miss Stacy and I did the video. We showed you how you put water in the cup. We did the shaving cream. Then you added the food coloring, and that shows you how the water comes into the clouds and then it forms rain. Sunny days are nice. People like to go outside on sunny days. Sunny days can be warm or cool. So last week we had a couple of sunny days, but they were cool, but the sun was out. This week, we're gonna have some sunny days and it's supposed to be a little warmer. I don't think we're ready for summer yet, but it'll be warmer. Some people go to the beach on sunny days. Some people work outside. Some people play outside. Look, they're playing baseball. Now you hear about the baseball teams because they're in spring training. So it's starting to get warm and people will start to do fun things outside, but I think it's a little too cold yet for the beach. People wear cool clothes on sunny days. People might wear shorts. See, he's got shorts. Or they might wear a t-shirt, okay? And some people wear sunglasses on sunny days. Sorry, guys. These papers are all sticking today. But things you have to remember, too much sun can hurt your skin. You can get a sunburn. So put on sunscreen to not get sunburn. You need to put that white stuff on your face, on your arms, on your legs, so you don't come out looking all red and pink like a little lobster. So let's see. We can answer some questions. The blank gives earth heat. What is it? Is it the sun or the water? What gives the earth heat? Ding, ding, ding. If you said the sun, you're right. The sun heats up the earth. It heats up the water. It heats up the air. So the sun gives earth heat. The sun. Now look what else the sun blanked the weather. The sun what? What did we talk about that? Does the sun change the weather? Or does the sun water the weather? What do you think? Ding, ding, if you said the sun changes the weather, you're right. Because when the sun is out, it makes it warm. When the sun is behind the clouds, it might be a lot cooler. The sun heats the what on earth? Does the sun heat? The sun heats the blank on earth. Hold on, I dropped something. Does the sun heat the water or does it heat the warm? Remember we talked about this, you go to the beach, what's at the beach? Ding, ding, you're right. If you said the sun heats the water, you're absolutely right. It heats the water on Earth. So the sun heats the water on Earth. Let's see. Sunny days can be what? They can be blank or cool. This was last week. So sunny days can be warm or skin. Right? They can be blank or cool. Ding, ding. If you said they can be warm, you're right. Sunny days can be warm or cool. Still chilly. And the last question, too much sun can hurt your what? Your skin or your warm? We talked about this. You put this on your skin to prevent sunburn. You put sunscreen, I gave you the answer, on your skin, you're right. And then, and that protects you from the sun so you don't turn red and turn into a lobster. So sunny days can be warm or cold, or cool, and too much sun can hurt your skin. You don't want to do that and give you wrinkles and make you look old. So this is our lesson on sunny days. Then we got a couple more coming. See what you think the lessons might be about. Maybe the rain, maybe the snow. It's all about the weather. So for now, let's keep hoping we get nice sunny days. They make us happy and smile. You guys be safe and have a great day.